things.
Which element is for what it will say about.
Then I will start at the beginning. Is that okay for everybody? Yes? That glass on the earth sometimes, which is called wu in Chinese, accidentally, because it has no form. Yang-wuxing, five forms, wuxing, no form. Right? Are you understand from the book that you're having?
Yeah, yeah.
Where is the mistake in that translation?
Yeah.
It doesn't understand the relationship to all different theories of time, especially the tongue. And then you see that the yang water is really the rain that comes from heaven, and the big rivers that flow to China. The big rivers in China, they all flow from the west to the east. Right? So for Chinese, the orientation of their world is east-west. Our orientation is north-south. Right?
Yeah.
So our worldview is not only different because we are an island culture, they are a unified state.
Yes.
And they see that everything relates to each other, everything has to relate to each other to get something done. They also have completely different orientation from west to east, instead of east to west. And it starts high and it ends low. That's the metaphor of water. Yeah, the metaphor is also used in explaining times too. Right? You move like water, you move from west to east. High to low. That's why you can sink from the legs. So that you can create kind of force that is necessary for the movements. Then, one more step in the reasoning.
Sorry.
Oh, follow the door. Oh, bro. Then also, and that's the last thing about that basically, is that west means sea. West means sea. It's west. It was a drink for a while called sea.
Yeah.
And in Holland, I don't know if that ever became famous, if you can still buy it or anything like that, but it was called sea. And it was, they had a little bit Asian like advertisements for it. I've never drunk it, I've never seen it anywhere. But, and they made that for a few years. But the east is called Dong. But the combination of the words Dong and Si, Dong Si, means things. So the world is a world of things. You understand? Mm-hmm. And the world of things is flowing from high to low. Yes. Things is east from low to high, right?
Yeah.
And the world goes from high to low. So the world goes downward and the things go upward. Now I come to the next part. It is called what is called the tripartition of heaven and earth. If you have heaven, then they say there is two parts of it. There is a run, this is the world of people who do something on purpose. Yes, and you have the earth itself. And everything under heaven is called tiexia. That's everything under heaven. Right? Tiexia. And tiexia basically means heaven and earth together. And heaven and earth, no, people and earth together. But not only people and earth, but also all the plants. All the plants are things. All the animals are things. The animals try to fly. The birds, they try to get to heaven. The trees, they push to heaven. They try to reach to heaven. The people who walk on their feet, they have to walk straight to reach to heaven. That's what it's called. You see, so all things reach up.
Okay.
Right? I first thought I could do that with eight activities. But now at this moment I'm at 30.
At 30?
Yeah,
30.
Yeah, because this world is changing so rapidly, it's not enough anymore to know about the different aspects of sports that you need, because that's also an extending thing, because you also have psychological training, right? Like you did also the water massage, maybe? Did you do that? Communication to the spirits, did you do that?
Oh, communication to organs.
Yeah, the spirits of the living
organs.
Yeah. You really have.
Yeah.
I thought it was all spirits.
Yeah. three states today.
Okay. So these states also belong in there. So, you know, then you get more and more skills at a certain point that all belong in there, right? The thing is, if you look at the 12 horoscope animals, these are body types. In other words, there are 12 months, right? And these 12 months, they're not that relevant. The 12 years are more relevant.
Okay.
But they all fit into a time cycle that starts with seconds.
But it's so more relevant in what year you're born than the month that you were born in.
Yes. Actually, what is important is the moon and the sun cycle from the year that you were born, from the moon and the sun cycle from the month you were born, from the day you were born, from the second to the one. But the second, of course, is no matter, even a minute more than the right? So, and then what it describes is your potential, what you could be if you don't do anything about your life.
Okay.
Right? Horoscope only describes what you would be if you don't try to improve yourself.
Yeah. Okay.
So that's mostly not very good.
Yeah.
But if people are born on the same day, all these people got the same potential.
No, not necessarily, because you don't get all born in the same sentence.
Okay, I guess.
And they have different parents. Look,
yeah, but I guess if you are born at the same time.
Same day, same year.
You will not be the same.
But you don't have the same parents.
Yeah.
You have four parents when you're born. Now you have heaven, you have earth, your father and your mother. What did your father and mother do when they had sex? You made a baby a bunch of creatures. What were you doing? Were you on a holy place and you were doing something you were not supposed to do? Or were you in a place? I just take this as an example. You don't have to answer it. Or were you just in a hotel, Machu Picchu, and you had a nice time? Or were you drunk? Or were you drugged? Or what were the preconditions to which you made your child? This is more important than your horoscope.
Yeah, because my